What's up, everybody? Jody J. Summers, child of the system, better known as Spoken Truth. Back again with the 30 days of writing video recap. So right now I'm about to head into an event. I got a book signing, poetry, illustration, in-depth talk about why I create all my art. Today's piece is called Leaky Faucet. So without further ado, let you see the sun back here. And we shall begin. Peace. Drip, drop, drip. Here I go again, pouring my soul into canvas without consciousness, putting everything I have and more into words for future generations to explore. Drip, drop, drip. Making sure every syllable, every sentence is correctly pronounced, punctuated accurately, and only leave room to be misinterpreted by those without imagination. Drip, drop, drip. Like a water main that's been broken off at the source, gushing over everyone that comes in contact with it, leaving well-fertilized imaginations room to grow. Drip, drop, drip. The source of this information is unknown, even to many of the authors themselves, as our words and thoughts outlive us, the meanings can only be felt. Drip, drop, drip. A tidal wave of emotions and a downpour of moments once lived. Our stories are all we have left when the monsoon comes to an end. Drip, drop, drip. Now this story has come to an end. All right, everybody. Tomorrow I think I'll do two. Thank you for watching. See y'all next time. Be safe out there.